welcome back to Delver. This is a cave. Yeah, I don't remember getting the cave palette this soon. Oh, this is so narrow feeling. Stuck. Well, how about I? I saw a button right after I destroyed the door. So I found out that I actually had a better sword in my inventory, and I almost died trying to get back to the exits. That was fun. Okay. Also, you cannot leave. You'll get a pop-up saying... Oh, it's just a trap. You'll get a pop-up saying, cannot leave without the orb. The door is stuck. So... Oh my gosh. Hit points, die. Oh god. Yeah, that's right. You kill him. Yeah, no, not me. Health. I mean, I'll last longer if I have more health. What I need is better armor. That's what I need. Ooh, red potion. The blue potion, I found out because I accidentally hit one, I believe is cold freezing sort of thing. Find amulet of health. Ooh, what? No, it's a bat. Okay. Ooh, money. Okay. And yes, I'm out of rooms. We're gonna throw that out. Throw that. Wow, I have got some throwing power. I don't need a broken iron mace. We don't need a fine iron mace. We want an excellent steel mace. I have no plan to use a bow. We are gonna hold on to the wands though, because they've got limited uses, so we might as well hold on to them. Throw away the spiked mace. We're gonna toss back the buckler. And then we can equip the amulet. Okay. Oh, and sword. Well, I guess we could go ahead and switch to one of our rods. Words are hard right now, apparently. Yeah, this should be fine. Okay. Big shiny crystal. What? Ooh, hey. Ooh. Yeah! Get broken. Oh, yeah, ow, son of a... Did I break something? Yes, there was a blue potion down here. Ooh, dark potion cola? Is that what that just said? Okay. Scroll of haste, ooh. We'll take that out of our hotbar. Scroll of health. Ooh, two scrolls of health. I'll take those. Those will be useful. For sure. What did I get? Okay, next we can go here. And we're gonna equip a staff. Because I don't like dealing with those. Those mages that shoot the green bolt are just the... Oh god. Just the worst. I don't know, for some reason, like, they just do so much damage. It's really frustrating. Will you stop? Hidden door button? Okay, that's weird. I don't want to step on that in case I get teleported. Ooh, cheese. I'll take cheese. Will you quit lunging at me? Oh, and then another one. Ow. Every time. Is it gold potion? I don't want skulls, but anything else in here? I'm not getting any good armor. Like, I'm still using my crappy leather. That's the way I came. Actually, this is back towards the way. Oh, it looped around. I'm okay with things that loop. Oh, hey. How's it going, bruh? Hey. Gold. Nope. Oh! Man, your res must be bad. Alright. Ooh, hey, ha! Was it speed? Nah. I don't need to be fast. Ooh, a lantern. Lantern's better than. Where? Okay. actually, I don't know if it lights more or not. Gold potion, the way out. Another lantern. Blue potion, arrows. In case I do decide to use a bow. Words are really hard right now. Alright, let me go check out that one minor area over there. And we'll be good. That should be bad. So, I found out, and I don't know if it was always like this, or, let's do attack this time. Or if it's always been like that, but you can no longer, like, fully clear the dungeons. Like, mobs will, like, just, like, one or two will spawn in. Just kind of at random locations, just to give you something else to go through. Sorry, I think zombies are funny looking. Ow, really? Really? Okay. Mm-hmm. Another lantern, sheesh. Nope. Just a potion. No room. Ew. Throw that back. Worn leather pants. Pants. Okay. Can I... Magic shield. Okay, so gold is magic shield. Arrows in case I need them for something. You know, now that I've tossed my bow into oblivion. Oh, there's something else over here. A nitty bitty room with a painting of, dirt? I'm gonna go with dirt. It's a painting of dirt. Spike trap in here? I don't think I've been hit by it. I must have just never seen it or walked on it. I'm okay with this, because I would die. Keep going. Okay, so we are done and we are heading towards the exit, so oh god. Hey, see, look, there's a bat. He's running away from me, but he's a bat. Really? You gnaw. Magic missile, I'll take it. So whilst I'm walking here, trying to remember how to. Oh, it's just right over here, okay. Alright, so this is Delver episode 8, I guess, technically, if we want to keep using the number scheme. Aw, the letter turns with me. Okay, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Haha!